Thanks, Mainskeeper. Essay above. Is that a Terrence Smiley? What the hell? How do you even do that? The vibe of Second Earth, so basically it's a base building game where you go to an alien planet and then have to try and terraform it, and the aliens that live there kind of start attacking you. Have you been playing the game at all? I guess the vibe is dank. Very like dusty and desolate, I guess. You don't usually go on Facebook. Have you been playing Second Earth though? Have you played it at all? If you haven't, I can give you a link. Oh right, you saw that designing aliens for Second Earth on Facebook, right? I follow me. So if you go to itch.io, actually I'll just send you a link. I should know this drink off by heart by now, but so it's a base building game, and you build a base basically. So it's kind of like a tower defense, kind of like I don't know if you've played a game called There Are Billions, kind of in that vein. So the whole thing is you just have like these massive swarms of enemies that come and attack your base that you build, and you kind of have to like, there's no micro, we didn't want lots of micromanaging. There's lots of macro though, so I mean, yeah, base building and stuff. Oh, let me post this. So you can play the game for free. And we're putting out an update tomorrow? No. Thursday. Day after tomorrow. Oh, we're not putting an update after day after tomorrow. It is when. Not sure. Not making any promises. it's an alleged update. Shit. Well, we're putting an update soonish, I guess, within the next month or so, I think, with lots of new content. Yeah, so you build towers, you build bases, you kind of try and make your people happy. You can like terraform, so you kind of like put down these like pylons that make like the area greener and stuff, which make your people more happy. There's lava. There's aliens, space marines, you know. So there's still a lot of prototype art in the game. We want to change all of these buildings, and then the aliens as well. The aliens are just a prototype asset. So what I'm doing is I am busy drawing aliens. Kind of have an idea of what we want them to look like. We kind of want them to be these like four-legged creepy crawly things that walk around. So I'm just going through like, cool, yeah, I think it's fun. We also have a Discord if you have feedback, if you want to post feedback. I know it takes a lot of time sometimes, but yeah. So I'm drawing creepy crawly things. Do you usually play games like this? Middle. What does that mean? Middle of a heart. Wish I could. I love Element TV. Also, there was another one, I think it was called Line Wars. Oh, right. What number was that? Middle row, middle spider. There's lots in the middle. Oh, so yeah, I guess like if you've got feedback on this stuff, I'd love to hear it. I'm kind of, the things I'm trying right now are these, I don't know if you've seen Nausicaa and Valley of the Wind, but there's the, I think they're called Omu. There's like those big monsters with like the finger mouth things. So I'm trying a couple versions of that. We want to, I don't know whether we want like insecty ones or ones that are more like mammals, I guess. So this was maybe, this one was maybe an attempt at like a more mammal slash lizard one. One with gnarly fangs. they all have gnarly fangs. Oh, this one here. Or this one. 13. So I don't know if this one was from, inspired by camel spiders. I don't really think I'm doing them justice though. So the one with the spotter skin butt sack thing. Sorry. Oh, do they seriously make screaming noises? Dude, are there not YouTube videos of camel spiders? There must be. What's up, Naughty? Red Roman, is that another kind of bug? Oh, they're called Red Romans, really? Yeah. They do like burst into green blood when they die, so I don't know. Red Roman. Is that what these are called? Red Romans. Oh, sorry, I wasn't wrong. I was on the wrong screen. Still kind of, so I did some ones with more sloth or something.
Knuckle dragon one.
Yeah, knuckle dragon. Marsupial. Kind of a pouch.
Hello,
stream. It's literally just my friend. Yeah, I was looking at some Antlion reference. Antlions are great. Where's his fucking neck, man? What the hell? Dude, Nazi, do you still play Dodo? For the international. I also just bought it. When does the international actually start? Dude, I've been binging Dota so freaking hard. Dude, I have to fucking play ping. I mean, play. On like Europe West servers, it's like 150 ping or something. South Africa doesn't have ranked. They took it away because we don't deserve it. I want to try some. I think I want to try this like Red Roman. Oh my gosh. Why, dude? When do we get back from Harmonis? On the 26th we're back in August. Damn it. Oh. Internationals from the 20th to the 25th.
There might be
you can totally watch it in that morning. Ben and I love watching it. Okay.
Popcorn and International.
Popcorn and International.
It's from the 20th to the 25th, so it's going to be...
It'll be fine. Last year, we watched lots of World Cup games.
Oh yeah, so we did the Dota World Cup this year.
Like 3 o'clock
I'm down. I'm like a total Dota nerd, dude. totally a Dota nerd. 20th to the 25th. Are you guys there in the first week? Oh, it's in China. What is the prize pool now? It must be like $30 million or something. $31.7 million. I wonder how much money Valve actually make over the course of the international. Seattle Stadium's getting a massive revamp in the States. Didn't you say it's in China? Or is it Seattle in China? New Seattle. I think it's cool that they have it in different places, though. What's the time in Australia now? Eleven. Stupid. Oh, the actual arena is called Key Arena? Is that what you mean? Oh. Damn dog, this thing is huge. Good job, Seattle. I've actually downloaded it. I haven't, like, I've been in Photoshop a lot lately, so I haven't had a chance, but I'm super keen. I've been using 2.8 for a while in beta. Yeah. There's still some things that freak me out a little bit, like the UV tools and stuff. But otherwise, it seems amazing. her turns. Was it Scott one? It was Scott one. What's up, dude? Bug time again, yes. This is my day drove. Marmoset, gosh. So, I mean, I've actually not been working in 3D at all lately. It's just all been Photoshops. I need to. I'm still super keen. Super keen for the marmosets. Actually, I need to buy it. I restream. Yeah, thanks. So, I'm not actually that sure what direction to go in here. We had, I think last time I was sculpting, if I remember correctly, on stream, I was doing quite a bit of ZBrush concepts, but then I kind of realized I need to get through like a lot of them. So I've kind of just been in Photoshop. And I've kind of got these like more bug-like mouthy versions, so I wanted to try some new adult Pokemon for sure. So I guess what I'm looking for is a design that's kind of also going to scale forwards like Pokemon, I guess. So we'll have like an Exploder one and an Armored one and, you know, a Spawner bug that's like a Brood Mother or something. So I've kind of got two directions here. I've got like these bug-like guys with like these kind of Omu from Princess Mononoke kind of mouths, and then a step up from that, it's kind of like these bugs with spiky fingers, and then thanks, and then actual fingers, which I don't know, I feel like it's kind of like a bit creepy for creepy's sake, I guess. Yeah, facehugger kind of style. Facehugger also has a front blade. Facehugger, but also Omu. You know these things. This movie is so cool. Maybe I should do some more versions of this guy. I actually wonder if he actually even had more legs or something. That's maybe too many. Oh no! Yeah, I may have these creepy mouth things in the front, which are really cool. I don't know if they could be more fleshy or more human-y or, you know, kind of like this thing. The head crab also have those kind of. Oh my gosh, the Google images just change again. What the crap? Literally look just changed right now. The direction we were going last time, let me see if I can find it. I don't know, man. There's so many just good designs out there, it's really difficult to like. So there was these kind of like bugs that it did with these kind of mouths. I think the problem with the Starship Troopers bug is it's like it's this way, and I think this way doesn't work that well from top down. It's better if it's like this thing is going. You know, this is still worth a try. I'm gonna just trace over these guys and see if I can make the design a bit better. I also kind of like this guy though. Very scuttery. The straight legs definitely has something about it. so much good design out there. Starship Troopers, Omu. I think this kind of, I can like abstract them to like a single design though. It's kind of creepy, hey? And sloth like. So the deal with these guys is they're supposed to be like, oh yeah, totally. Softer than chitin? Chitin troopers. What the hell is a chitin trooper? Yeah, so that was the two directions, right? It's like you either go like insect or you go like more mammal with like insect traits, I guess. It's the mammal one's more creepy. But insect obviously like swarming cockroach guys is like, I don't know. It still has something about it. I think the knuckle guys might be right for secondary. I'll have to do to explore that design a bit more. What was I gonna search for? Oh, you said chitin bug. Chitin trooper. Chitin trooper. Okay. Oh, is that what the starship trooper's bug is called? Or a warrior bug. Yeah. I think there might be a middle ground though. Hmm. Yeah, these guys literally end up being like 32 by 32 pixels on the screen, which is like, gotta keep it real simple. I mean, these guys could animate cool at least. Yeah, totally. I think I can maybe explore some different stuff in this game. I wonder if it even needs a head. Kind of like this thing that I know, it's like, you kind of, what? These guys are supposed to be herbivores, I think, we're not really sure, but they can also do some predation or something, but as soon as you just put teeth on something, you just can't, I mean like, what's a good example? Like, you know, just sharp teeth, and the thing kind of, like this guy, for example, I guess. It just gets boring. I don't know what the thing is. Like this guy as well. You just put sharp teeth, I don't know. It's weird. Kind of want to just give everything human teeth. car park. So what? Then. Cow swallow machine, damn, that's good. Yeah, they eat cows. Damn, I forgot about that. Aliens fucking love cows. Yes, I must actually write that down. I wanted to try more of a dinosaur one. Again, I did try some I tried some dinosaur ones before. This guy wasn't attempting a dinosaur one again. Seems still cool. Maybe I just gave that guy Michael Dragon's arms. Beak-like mouths. Oh yes, dinosaurs have those beak mouths. Man. It's kind of like their teeth are just like grown into one thing. I'm just gonna save that one because I don't want to use them. Stop smiling. Parasaurolophus. Oh yeah, I know what you mean. There were dinosaurs with like more extreme beaks though. But you know what's also a thing? What's it? Is it a flat one? It's called. I'm actually gonna just do some of this. Hamster teeth. Oh yes, like rat teeth. Yeah, these are all good ideas, guys. Oh my god. Yeah, horse skulls are also weird as fuck. What the hell, hamster? Damn, I really love these like mouth insides that are like super fleshy. Oh, but dude. Just like. Shit. It happens fast, eh? I'm just tracing this one. You know what's also it's these. Oh, damn, what are they called? Naked mole rats. They've also got teeth from hole. Oh, damn, rat teeth are so good. I don't know why I didn't do that before. Good thinky. Good thinky, squad one. Squad one. What are you? Skin can actually be really wrinkly. You know, like this. It's man, nice put. Fuck, you make me laugh. Yeah, man, aliens is like, designing aliens is good work. Well, I enjoyed it at least. Just like playing with anatomy and bugs, nature, you know. Making creature, doing a lot of creature art as a job does kind of ruin you though. Stuff you see sometimes. I remember getting reference for like mutants. Looking at a lot of like reference for just like mutants in nature and stuff, and it's like, oh my god, I can't unsee that. Ever. Fuck, I changed the design of this part in there. It's okay. Oh no, no, no. I just need to. I don't know what to do about the music on stream. That's just the Free Loves has like a theme song, I think, is what's playing. Try tabletop audio for stream. I'm listening to SoundCloud. Some drum and bass. Tabletop audio, what's that? Oh, this is right. I'll definitely check that out. This mic does weird things, like the further away you get from it, the like deeper your voice gets. It's kind of weird. Nazi, you're good with sound, aren't you? Do you know like what the best mics are for streaming and stuff? I wanted to buy a mic, but like I don't know what I'm doing. Turn the volume down first. Scud one. Oh, I keep wanting to say Scodone. 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 it is a... It has an S on it. There might be markers. It's a Shure MV51 or something. Oh, seriously, see, also the other thing is I don't like actually talk that much. I only really talk when you guys are talking. I'm still getting used to streaming and working at the same time. Sometimes I, like, the more I talk, the less I work, kind of thing. Just to try to get used to it. But I'll try to keep the mic closer to my face. So weird when my when my YouTube streams are so quiet compared to everything else. Oh. Yeah, that is weird. I had that same problem the other day. My YouTube was like max and like super soft, but like the video game I was playing was like super loud. And it wasn't that I had like Chrome turned down or anything, it was just like YouTube was soft. Gosh, this list is getting pretty crazy. Oh, cool. Can you hear my headphones, Bunny Shrons? Maybe it's actually a problem on our side though, my side. Nazi, is it soft for you as well? Maybe I can just turn it up though. Media source. Hello? Hello? Is that louder? Or am I turning the music up? Oh, I think I'm turning the music up louder. Or am I? I don't actually know what I'm doing. The mic? The mic is... I'll see if we can sort this music out. The mic is up maximum. It can't go up any higher. It might just be the it might also just be the mark though. the sky. Gosh, drawing aliens is like an exercise in drawing legs. I feel like 80% of my time is just spent drawing legs. Sleeping's got two E's, not you. Have you been using Blender a lot? I'm really excited to get into it. I'm just also like, when I've got paid 3D work to do, I'm kind of just like, max, because I know it. I think we were talking about this last time, it's super hard to break out of your like, your bread and butter 3D package. I think 3D programs are kind of realizing that though. Like Blender is kind of pushing that for bigger studios, you don't have to pay so much to train your people to learn Blender if you want to swap over. So it's kind of, they're like homogenizing all of the hotkeys and doing all of that stuff, which is, it's good to know because it makes swapping over really easy. Oh yeah, that's really nice actually, having the sculpting in right there in the program. 3D Studio Max has some, it's not really sculpting, it's just like freeform modeling, which is also kind of nice, but it is a pain going backwards and forwards between like ZBrush and your 3D application. I heard the hair in Blender is really good now, Jonathan was telling me. So apparently, like, Epic Games donated, like, it was like $2.5 million or something like that. I'm not sure if I'm getting that number right. Which is really cool to see big companies like getting behind it. Cool. I think I'm done here. For now. I actually really like this hamster mouth guy. Oh, seriously, they're funding them consistently. That's really cool. And you can also go pro with Blender now or something. I don't know what that's all about, but I'm actually down for that. I mean, like, Maya is like 30k or something. It's ridiculous. Like, as long as it's cheaper than that. Because I want to buy these programs in my personal capacity, and I'm definitely not spending like 30,000 rand on like stupid 3D Studio Max. The company can do that. Oh yeah, no, they'll always have free, but I think, I mean, I heard something about like a, there is a paid thing. I don't know if that's maybe just like a donation system or something, I don't know. I wouldn't be surprised if they go on subscription or something, dude. I mean, I guess it will always be, actually, I mean, I wouldn't mind paying for Blender monthly. If they made the UV tools better. Damn. 24 alien designs. Cool. Well, I'm gonna close the stream here. Thanks for stopping by. Yeah, I know. I don't know why. I never. I mean, I've donated to charities before, but I just don't. Never donated to Blender. I'm part of the problem. Okay, cool. Well, I'll speak to you guys later. Thanks, Naughty. Shot for ideas. I'll speak to you guys later. If you want to play some Dota, hit me up. I don't know if it's going to be any point playing Dota, though. Or one of us is going to have, like, 3 billion ping. Weird, crazy video capturing effect. Okay. I'll see you guys later.